People ask me, why are yields so high right now? We have a huge opportunity in 2020 and 2021 to capitalize on all the investments we've made. So we're trying to attract the best kind of capital we can, give the best rate of return. We don't want to fool around chasing lower yields. We want to attract the best capital we can right now because we can execute and we can take advantage of what's happening right now.